अस्सलाम वालेकुम। प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्रॉफिट और लॉस। नाउ टुडे वी आर हेयर टू डिस्कस सम मोर इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। बिफोर आई सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन आई एक्सप्लेन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर्मूलाज लाइक हेयर। To find the selling price when cost price and profit percent or loss percent are given. Number one, if there is a profit of profit percent, then selling price is equal to bracket 1 plus profit upon 100 of cost price. So formula is selling price is equal to 1 plus profit upon 100 into cost price. If there is loss of loss percent there, then selling price is equal to bracket 1 minus loss upon 100 of cost price. So formula is selling price is equal to 1 minus loss upon 100 into cost price. According to this formula, we solve the question. Here is the question. Mr. Arsalan bought a plot of land for rupees 1,08,000 and sold it for a profit of 20%. At what price did he sell it? Mr. Arsalan bought a plot of land for rupees 1,08,000 means cost price is 1,08,000. And profit is given in percentage, which is 20%. Now we solve the question according to that formula. Write down the formula of selling price. Selling price is equal to bracket 1 plus profit upon 100 bracket close multiplied by cost price. Putting the value of profit percent and cost percent, selling price is equal to 1 plus profit percent is equal to 20 upon 100 bracket close multiply by the value of cost price is 1,08,000. Now first of all you solve the bracket. According to bracket we take LCM, so it's come selling price is equal to 100 plus 20 upon 100 into 1,08,000. When you add 100 plus 20, it's become 120 upon 100 into 1,08,000. Divide 120 into 100, it's become 1.20 into 1,08,000. Selling price is equal to 1.20 multiplied by 1,08,000. When you multiply both value 1.20 into 1,08,000, the answer will become 1,29,600. Hence, required selling price of plot of land is equal to rupees 1,29,600. You can also find the cost price with the same formula. Here is the question to how you find the cost price according to this formula. Here is the other question. If 5% is lost by selling on umbrella for rupees 171, what did it cost? Here loss percent is given is 5% and the selling price of umbrella is 171. Here you find the cost price. So write down the formula. Selling price is equal to 1 minus loss upon 100 into cost price. Always lost minus. So here we put the sign of minus. The value, putting the value of selling price and loss percent, selling price is 171 is equal to 1 minus loss percent is 5%. So you write down here 5 upon 100 into cost price. 171 is equal to solve first bracket, take LCM, which become 100 minus 5 upon 100 into cost price. 100 minus 5 is equal to 95 upon 100 into cost price. You know the law of mathematics, when you will shift the value of value after is equal to, the sign will be changed. Here we change the sign of 100 because we shift the value after is equal to. So it's become 171 multiplied by 100 into 95 multiplied by cost price. Multiply 171 into 100, it's become 17,100 is equal to 95 multiplied by CP. Again, we change the sign because we shift the value after is equal to. Cost price is equal to 1,17,100, 95, because 95 is multiplied, so we change into divide. 17,100 divided by 95 is equal to rupees 180. Hence, the cost price of umbrella was rupees 180. Thank you.